Ladies and gentlemen, please bring your seat backs and tray tables to a full upright lock position. Check to be sure your seat belts securely fastened. If you're traveling with children, please make sure their seat belts are securely fastened. If you're using one of those device holders, they must be closed and latched this time. And while we have your attention, we have some great news to share with you. As you might have heard, we are still the world's largest airline with the world's largest frequent flyer program. And in honor of that, we're celebrating by offering for a limited time only 60,000 frequent flyer miles when you sign up for the Barclays Bank American Airlines Red Aviator MasterCard. The reason this is such a great deal is because you can take these frequent flyer miles with you and redeem them up to two round-trip tickets in the U.S., Mexico, and Caribbean. The tickets are transferable to anybody you wish to give them to. And when you carry the card, you'll enjoy priority boarding. This gives you extra time to settle in for your flight. And with no foreign transaction fees, you save on international travel. With this card, your first checked bag is always free for you and up to four traveling companions on your domestic itinerary. A flight attendant will be coming through the cabin very shortly with the brochures and applications that will give you more information on the many benefits you will get with this card. Please feel free to ask any questions. One of the questions that's commonly asked, if you have one of the previous cards, are you allowed to apply for this one? And of course the answer is yes, because this is a new partnership with Barclays Bank and your miles will be combined. We do hope you'll take advantage of this limited time offer. You can turn in the completed application to any flight attendant for expedited processing, or you may mail it for yourself as opposed to just pay it for you. The brochure also has information if you would prefer to apply online. Be sure to use the promotional code on the back of the brochure to get credit for this flight. And if this is your first time applying, you'll receive an additional 500 bonus miles. In order to get those 60,000 miles, all you do is pay the $99 annual fee. Once you're there, go ahead. Get those 60,000 miles. If it's first time applying, another 500 bonus miles. Start planning that vacation. You're going on vacation with 60,000 miles. So go ahead, if you're interested in the brochure and applications, a flight attendant will be coming through very shortly with them. Again, we thank you for flying American Airlines. to Dallas-Fort Worth. Our time is 12:55 p.m. As a reminder, please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened. Until the seatbelt sign is turned off, keep your eyes clear of all big carry-on items. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and surrounding areas to ensure that you have all of your personal belongings, especially those cell phones, chargers, and tablets. Because once you leave the aircraft, you will not be able to re-enter for security reasons. To help keep our cabin clean, we ask you please take any remaining items with you, place them in the trash bin once you exit the aircraft. And when you open the overhead compartment, please be careful as items may have shifted during the flight. You may now use your cell phone as we make our way to the gate. If you're making a connection here in Dallas, today we'll be arriving at gate A29, that's Alpha 29. If you're making a connection to another terminal, we do have a SkyTrain that runs every few minutes between the BC and D terminals. So if you go to AA.com right now, you can check on the flight status of your connecting gate. And again, we're coming into A29. And if you're going to another terminal, you go ahead and follow the signs to the SkyTrain that will take you to your terminal. On behalf of American Airlines, our One World Partners, the San Diego-based cabin crew and Charlotte-based flight deck crew, we'd like to say thank you for spending a part of your day. It's truly been our pleasure to have you on board today. We know you have a choice in airlines, so whether you're staying here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area or just passing through, we thank you for choosing American Airlines to be part of your journey, because you are why we fly.
verify disarmed or stick up alcohol.